How many times told you forget to save? Go straight for the cash.